The Addams Family is the most romantic show ever written, I think.
It is the most romantic show ever written.
Dick Van Dyke Show, close second, but I'd say The Addams Family is much closer.
Mummy unwrappings are cool.
But think about the way Gomez relates to Almsen and Dora. Elvira.
You know,
Bewitched!
It's not Elvira. It's, you know that shit. Vampira.
Vampira, yeah. Gomez and Vampira.
I mean Elvira. And I mean Elvira.
Morticia. How could we forget Morticia?